some risk that something will choke. I don't want an open wheel race. I just want a regular good-fashioned. Jobs, play job, Rockstar created, stunt races. Oh, I'll sell this stuff tomorrow or the next day. I'd even take a hot ring race, really, but let's get down. Do you have to go through all these little special dip-de-doo things here before we get down to the stunts? I'm just picking Chiliad randomly, and then we'll just... There won't be one. It'll say no active race found. We can search for job. Am I recording? Yeah, I'm recording. Car meet at the Maze Bank, boys. And then they're going to get blown up. Oh my goodness, someone's actually racing. Oh, it's Plummet 2. I thought it was Chiliad. Plummet 2 I can deal with. What should we pick? Because it is, you know, for Independence Day. I don't know that I have an independently themed supercar. Wagner's probably pretty close in color. I haven't raced that in a long time. Alright. CEO in pajamas with the guy in a bathrobe. Alright, we can... I'm not really in my pajamas right now, but... Because... America. Oh my goodness, that guy behind me has almost exactly the same paint job. A lot of Deveste aids here. This is going to be tricky. What is wrong with people, honestly? Oh, you feel the catch-up kick in there? Maybe I should have taken the Tesseract. Oh, hey, I don't care about catch-up if they keep just hitting me in the rear end. Are they bump drafting? What are they doing? I'm just trying to do that. Okay, well then, I can, yeah, I guess that worked. I'll just bump you out of the way! You're in a car that has a much higher top speed than I do. Like, why not just pass me? Like, it took you long enough. And I'm almost kind of not worried about it. No life yet. Third, so obviously two other people have been wrecked out of the joint. Second place. Get down on it, Wagner. Ketchup is on. It would be funny if I could catch him at the line. I mean, I'm sure it's the same guy who just wrecked everybody. He's in a Deveste. I'm not even going to call him out on it because this is just, it's 11 o'clock on a Thursday night. This is what you get. You get Bumpy McBumpmeister. It wasn't my goal for the evening. I was going to try and get into Project Homecoming and then maybe do some random alls or something really new and different and exciting, but you can't get into the darn thing because, you know, I'm not ranked up enough. I haven't been in enough races to get in to the races, which is kind of a... Am I really closing on this guy that quickly? Maybe it's not the Bumpy McBumpmeister. Maybe it's, Maybe those people have wrecked themselves out. Turbo me. I tell you what, for being taken out like that, to be this close to first, in a car like the Viper, the Viper's not top end anymore. It's not top shelf. I just picked it because it's kind of red, white, and blue-ish. It's red and blue and chrome. It does handle nice. I mean, it's a nice car drive. Don't get me wrong. I remember when the Wagner came out, everyone resented it because it was going to make them change how they, you know, everyone had to get a Wagner. It wasn't, they weren't going to be competitive. But it is a very good car. Of course, now having been spun out by a guy with a black car with pink stripes, I'm going to have to take the pink stripes off. I was only doing that to show them to Coolumin anyway. My buddy Coolumin, she's awesome Coolumin. Oh, I don't know, maybe the boots don't look like the pink striped car won. Is that it up there coming in? You finished second. I'm copacetic with that. That's not bad. All things considered, second having been repeatedly rammed and spun off the top of the course. That is that guy. Okay, so Texas red here in the robe. I have to now repaint my car. Could probably freak him out. We don't want to take that one now because people will think I'm him and then wreck me because they're going to try and get him back. I got to change the paint on that car back. Someone wants to do this again? I'll take Maze Bank Ascent. If that puts me in a different group, I'm copacetic with that. Plummet 2 again. Well, what do we take now? Normally I would say the Deveste, but again, the Deveste looks just like his Deveste, and the people will pour all over us. Of course, we could wreck people and blame him, but I mean, that's just... There's Texas Red. He wants to do it all again. I'm going to go off theme here. I could use my red one, but I don't have a spoiler on it. I don't know if that's even maxed out. Where was the host to turn off the customs and then just limit us to things like the RE7B? Okay, something special. I'm not in the custom. Are those custom? I have any here? Okay. Hey, I could go Krieger. Let's take the Tesseract. For no other reason than if I do get out of hit. What will happen with the catch-up? That's an interesting thing. This might be plummet after plummet after plummet after plummet. Would you please stop? I'm just doing the world a favor. I'm paying them back. If we're gonna play that game. There he comes, Bumpy McBumpmeister again. Let's do this. That was ugly, we kind of took out the wrong guy. With any luck, though, we stole the win from him. If we can get ahead of these guys, we won't get catch up. We'll get slip. Da 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 da. He's got catch up on him. If I can get past him, I won't. I think I should have the handling advantage. I don't know. Come on, Texas. Cut across my nose. I can pressure him enough to make a mistake. No catch up. Come on, Texas Red. Where did he fly off the track? That is the chippiest I have ever been in a race, I think. Dun, 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 dun. Wait, did he just crash himself? Ah, I think he won. Go. Yeah, he's won. Oh, someone else won. I'll take second if it meant I beat Texas Red. I'll take that sacrifice. He hit me in the air, spun me out, but he hurt himself enough doing it that someone else got the win. I can accept that. If this comes up plumbing again, I'm going to make them think that I'm an actual modder. So I was able to beat him in a Tesseract versus a Deveste. All right, let's do it again. Pull up plummet again. Let's do it. Let's screw with people's heads. Krieger was good. He ended up down in fourth. Let's see. Yeah, let's take pure race. I'll take my Krieger to chip pure race. Second both times, I got a moral victory at that last one. Yeah, Texas, what's his, the Texas Red there doesn't do as well when people are hitting him back. Yeah. Doesn't do as well when he just hits me in the rear end and then crashes. I don't know. Tesseract, not doing bad there. Got out, had the lead until I got, hit in midair. Easy. Is he still in? No. Nope. Texas Red didn't win a race and quit. Maybe it was bedtime. Who knows? I don't know. Doesn't necessarily mean that he rage quit. But I'd like to think so. Okay, no, we're not. We're going for a real car here at this point. Give me the custom Krieger. I know, not America, but... What the ever... Okay, This is going to be my vote for the one that wins, because that's the most weird outfit. That's usually how it works. I'm weird, but I'm not that weird. It's... I mean, that's violent and artistic. That's freaky. Just freaky. In a good way, but freaky is still... It's, I'm in the back. Krieger in front of me. Multiple Kriegers. Someone at least thinks the Tesseract is the fastest car going. And I will not have the benefit of... There's at least one person here who still thinks weaving back and forth into people is the way to go. Wow, this is sloppy. These guys are slow and sloppy. There's a George Carlin joke there somewhere, but... Pure Race is technical enough, I might be able to do something with this. In the Krieger that I won from the podium. And I believe I threw a... Oh, all I had to do was take the wings off of it, and it was... It might even come with the wings off. It has this little bat wings. Not really look like a bat, but it's like, you know. Imagine if, how you'd imagine the Batmobile. Well, a little conservative on that turn, so that might not have worked to my advantage, but we're doing okay here. I think we've gotten ahead of the wreckers. Something happened to somebody here. Oh, it's still there, okay. Look at that 1 second. This could have been just a calculational thing. Now that one guy in the Krieger, he's a Bumpy McBumpmeister. Going for all the curb boosts. Maybe he thinks it can, you can wiggle boost a Krieger. I don't know. Can you wiggle boost a Krieger? I didn't think so. He's not getting that much speed up from me here. Pure Race isn't one of my better ones. I don't know it that well. I'm reacting to the turns and not anticipating. Matching cars. Let's see how we do here. You can see he took somebody out. We're going to take the high side. Fumbled that a little bit, but I think I recovered well enough. He's on my tail, though. I got the catch up. He's going to hit me. So I really have to outskill him with a little bit less horsepower. Nice job. Oh, I'm just gonna wreck him. Is that him going into the... Like, it's hard to do that, actually, without wrecking yourself. And I'd like to think he's wrecked himself. And hopefully I get to make him a little bit famous. I did remember to hit record. It's been a problem this way. I've had several really good clips that I did not record. because OBS doesn't light up with a frame count. Alright, so... close fight going up at the front. Yeah, knocked down to fourth because somebody in a little gold car decided just to spin me out in a loop. I still say, if you have to wreck people, you got no skill. And what skills you do have, well, let's just say I wanted to keep some positivity here. I guess we call them dark sides. I can wreck people really good, really. Yeah, please, please stop playing the game. Stop playing any games. Go off on a mountain somewhere. Meditate. Rethink your life. Yep, it's the Bumpy McBumpmeister. Can't pass people cleanly. I like the track, not the race. So Speedy for Reload needs to be wrecked. Just like the other guy did, but I mean, you know. So we've gone from having one Bumpy McBumpmeister who's winning all the time to another Bumpy McBumpmeister. Are we recording? Yeah, we got that. Alright. So we got all that. What are they going to pick? I'm picking H2O. H2O plummeted. A couple people quit. Probably because they got wrecked out. Don't blame them. Probably just some kid who's being allowed to stay up late. I mean, I put a bumper on the Texan in self-defense after he spun me right off the top of the darn map. As much to prove that there's not that much skill to this. But in the end result, I mean, I pass these guys cleanly, and then they come back and hit you. And they can only come back because ketchup's on it. So we're doing straight up plummet. Yeah, the temptation is to take the Deveste, but there are some curves to plummet. Important curves. I almost take the Wagner. Where is this guy? Speedy for Reload. I should probably bet on him because, like, you know, he's just gonna wreck everybody. Back of the pack again. He's up front. At least he can't wreck anybody, right? No one knows how to properly launch. The question is... now, if the guy behind me were smart, and he might be, if I can now draft him, and if he can draft me, we might be able to pull away from the back. I think he just lost it on there. I don't even think he touched it. Like, what was the purpose of that? If you got the overspeed, just pass me. Now you got the catch up kind of early in the game. These guys are all just slamming into each other. I don't even know what happened with the purple guy. Did I, was I coming back across and then he just flew up into me? But this is, that's the low skill part of the track, and I'm in fourth, and there's first, second, and third. They should have been way ahead of me. In the mid-air overtake there. They're lined up good on that. Like, the way they ram into you, it's like you're about to pass them. They're like, no! No, I'll die if I lose! I have to smash into you! It's like, it's a panic ram. It's pretty weird. Like, I'm proud that I can come back and be competitive after being, like, basically, you know, smashed in this week. Ooh, that was close. And they're beating on each other. He's barely in control. I think he may have just given me the win. Now, catch-up's on, so that's going to be a problem. If I could just take a couple curves better than he does. Defend a little bit. Alright. Live by the sword, die by the sword. That is funny. That's gonna piss him off. But he was gonna wreck me. He was going for me. That was self-defense. Don't beat on someone and take the outside line on a ramp like that. I'm not proud. It didn't take skill. I almost wrecked myself. I barely brought that back. I can say, well, he's going to be pissed now. He's going to be coming. He's coming for me anyway. Give it a like. Let's see. Did Speedy for Reload give it a thumbs down? Does he not say anything at all? I have to do one more race because I don't want to make it seem like I don't want to face the music for throwing him completely off the track. I would like to do H2O. In my tally. Of course, Tally's a little twitchy at times. I mean, that's not the best. Eh, it's really not the Pariah. Pariah's not got the turn in. Yeah, we'll go GTO. If it even loads. Is he there? Yeah, he's there. Wonder what it'll bring. pretty good number blowing in on this one. Be different people. A lot of these are not going to expect Speedy for Reload. Maybe I'll do them a favor because they'll be coming after me. He's not going to know what I'm driving off the top. He's going to have to look for names. If I start at the back again... No, not buffaloes. No, no, no. Yes. Yeah, I apologize for really not running the theme here. But now it's all personal. Okay. Let's see, what do those people win? Oh, some of these people have no idea what they're doing. The armored card might not be bad against what's his name, which I don't even know what he's in. This shouldn't be close to what I'm competing with. There might be a card in front. That was ugly. Is that Speedy for Reload paying me back? Or is it just all ugliness? Is everybody hitting each other? Somebody went in the drink. I mean, I wrecked out early, and that was just, you know, people just not going fast, and you have nowhere to go, and you climb on top of them. And that wasn't an attempt to do anything. And then I was in a vulnerable position, and someone put me out. I just put myself out there. Yeah, I deserve that, because I was like all over the place. I told you that the tally's a little twitchy. Track is a little bit harder than dude, I had nowhere to go there. Break, kick it, go. Come on, Tally, I paid enough money for you. Let's do this thing. Someone just wrecked out there. You have to be really conservative on that. Lap 2 of 2. How far off are we on the... It's probably what's his name in the other tally. I coasted that one just so I didn't go over the edge. Can we reel in another tally? That's a challenge. That's pushing the skill set. Yeah, a little bit twitchy there in the water. Second is a pretty safe bet. If he took those a little bit more aggressively, then he's probably going to win. Somebody quit. I feel like I've lost some time on him for some of these. That was well taken. Right there. I don't know if I have enough track to pull it in. Especially driving through the water, you know? No, I don't think I have enough track. I don't think there's a nearly enough track. No. We're gonna be close though. Oh, so what's his name? Okay, it was not Bumpy McBumpmeister. Doodly bop bop, doodly bop, I got another second again, put it to the internet. I wonder what he was driving. Yeah, the Banshee was, that was, you know, you think it's fast, but no, it's... Though, America! I think that's going to have to be my last race for the night, as much as I'm enjoying this. The constant bumping and bouncing, it has got to be closing on, what the heck time is it? It's 20 to 12, that's the time I have left. I keep attempting to do these really Independence Day oriented things, and it's not really ending up very 4th of July-ish, except for my clothes, so I don't know. We'll see what else I can generate here, if anything. Somewhere down the line. Alrighty then. Okay, so that was the other tally. That's why I couldn't reel it in. Alright. What was... Is he still there? Jiggy guys. Gotta go. Maybe he left. He must have left. I thought he was in. Guess he's not. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. And happy Independence Day.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
Nope, gotta take the stripes off. Gotta.
All patched up.
Where's the livery? I mean, there's other options we could go with. I think. +9, what the heck is? Let's put +9,000 on the nose. The power is over 9,000! Is that the only thing it does? Bumblebee. That's kind of a nice highlight. Could just go with the gray pinstripe. That might be the way to go. Sets off the curves a little bit. What do you think? None. Kind of not smooth enough. Like you can see the lines pretty well if you just would go great with some negative stripes. There. How are negative stripes different? That's great. What's negative? Oh, that's that. That kind of gives it a whole other demeanor. It lightens everything except where the stripes are. That's unique. Not bad looking. I'm not sure it's what I'm looking for. As opposed to just gray. I think I'm gonna let it match the pajamas. But at least now we won't look like You'll get mixed up for the Texan in a bathrobe. Go back to original.